Hello, children. Hope you all are fine in this crisis period. Today I will teach you a new lesson from your EVS book, Chapter 2, Others in My World. Okay, let's start the chapter. Can you tell me what is family? A family means where our parents and children living together in a house, means where you all presently live in, that is your family. In our family, we get some helps from our parents, like they provide us house, they provide us food, they take care of our health, they teach us, and they play with us. Similarly, the children also have some responsibilities towards their families. But how they can help their parents? They can help them to do some small tasks. They should obey their parents. Small tasks like cleaning, arranging their books and copies, preparing dining table, and many more. You have to remember here, good children always obey their parents. Now next is, how many members are there in your family? There are many members in our family. They are our father, our mothers, sisters, brothers, and our grandparents. They all are the members of our family. There are two types of family. One is small family or nuclear family. The second one is joint family or big family. Small family means where parents and their children live together. A joint family means where parents, uncles, aunts, cousins, and grandparents live together. Let's come to the next part. Neighbors and friends. Do you know who are our neighbors? People who live near our houses are called our neighbors. They help each other and respect each other. We often celebrate our birthdays, Holi, Diwali, Dashera, and many more festivals with our friends and neighbors. I hope you also did so. Last but not the least is games and recreation. We all love games, right? I hope you all will agree with me. But here we will learn, why do we need games? We need games to stay fit, to increase our strength, to stay mentally fit. For our recreation, we often visit cinema halls and shopping malls. There are two types of games. One is indoor games and another one is outdoor game. Indoor games like chess, carom, Ludo, and outdoor games like football and cricket. I hope you all understood and enjoyed the lesson very much. Now come to the homework part. Answer the following. What is a small family? What is a joint family? Who are our grandparents? Who are called our neighbors? Now come to the next part. Name the following. Here I have not given the answer. Children, you have to find the answer on your own. Two indoor games, two outdoor games, two festivals celebrated with neighbors, and the name of